Hi everyone, and as you can see, this seems like we're not watching a video today, so I kind of decided, why not? Let's look at a girl group, a new one that's coming up, New Jeans, and look at their profile, because might as well learn something new every day, right? And especially if it's a new girl group. So New Jeans is a 5-member group under ADOR and Hybe Labels, and the 5 members are Hani, Minji, Danielle, Haerin, and Haiyin. Oh, that's 5. And they're going to debut August 1st, 2022, so it's not too far away. So it's 7-8 days, depending on if there's 31 days in this month. Okay, so there are 31 days, so it's going to be 8 days. But by the time you guys see this, it's going to be a week. So, yeah, let's go then. Okay, so they have a website. Oh, they don't have Weverse. They have Instagram, YouTube, Twitter, and TikTok. Oh yeah, I've seen them on TikTok. Okay, so Hani. So she is, I think she's a Vietnamese Australian. I'm not going to try to butcher her name because Honey Fam. That is the best I can do because I am not the best with words. Okay, so she can speak Vietnamese, English, Korean, and she's the first Vietnamese idol under Hybe. And from what I remember, she is one of the, there's a few other Vietnamese idols, K-pop idols. Yeah. But I don't know how many. I think there's like 5-ish. Let's go into her profile. Let's see if we can find more information about Hani. Hehe, this pretty girl here. Oh my gosh, she's young. She's young. Okay, I guess my internet's... Okay, my internet is here. Okay, so... Now let's go into a deep dive. Okay, she's born in Melbourne, Victoria, Australia. She's part of the dance crew Amina dance crew based in Melbourne. She has a younger sister named Jasmine. Cool. Fans nicknamed her Cherry ever since she appeared in the Permission to Dance music video, since at the time no one knew her name. Oh my god. I didn't watch a Permission to Dance, so I missed her. She trained 2.5 years since 2020, but she passed the Big Hit Global Audition in October 2019. She's a fan of One Direction when she was younger. Okay, cool. Okay. Now let's go to Minji. Wait, Kim Minji. She's Korean. She's a former Source Music trainee. Minji joined Source Music during her second year of middle school. She's also born in 2004. Why are idols are getting younger and younger and younger and younger and younger? Okay, maybe it's because I'm old. Okay, Minji. Okay, so she was born in Yongwo Gangwon. I butchered that. She joined Source Music during her second year. She was the face of Plus Global Audition. She was the hashtag the girl. Her favorite color is blue. She went to Sinsa Middle School and currently attends Highland Multi Art School. Oh, cool. She's pretty. She's so pretty. Okay. we'll just go through this quickly. Danielle, because I should be sleeping, but oh well. Hi, Danielle. Okay. She's Danielle Marsh, Mo Jin-hye. She's Korean Australian. She can speak English, Korean, both English and Korean. She appeared on TVN's. I have no idea how to say that. That's Korean, I can't read Korean to save my life. Her father's Australian and her mother's Korean. Her surname is Mo. It's rare, having about 20,000 people with that surname. Oh wow! It's like what's his name? Ong Sung Woo. From 101, he was under Fantago Entertainment, where Wacky Mackie is under. The one Wacky Mackie is under, yeah. Okay, oh, it's Raynum Rainbow Kindergarten, Jessie's Play Kitchen, My Heart's Crate. Oh. She began training in the early 2020s. Oh, so. Wow. So she and Honey are pretty much joined around the same time, I guess, but she was in Source while Honey was in Big Hit. Oh! No! What? How did that happen? Technical difficulties, I see. Like, what? Okay, so we just finished Danielle. Okay, we're going to Haven. Okay, Haven. Haven. I can't pronounce my R's to save my life for some reason because my tongue doesn't want to deal with it. I don't know why. Haven. Tongue Haven. Okay, so she's born in 2006. She's 16. Why are they so young? Haven was born in Pyeongchang, Dongan-gu, Anyang, Gyeonggi-do, South Korea. She can speak English and Korean. She used to play pansori and was nicknamed the Voice Fairy. The Voice Fairy. Okay. Not much about her, I guess. She went to Kiwin Elementary School and Pyeongchang Middle School. So, schooling information, usually if they're not out, you don't really learn much about trainees. Okay, so Haeyeon. Lee Haeyeon. And she's Korean. Haeyeon was born in Incheon, South Korea. She can speak both Korean and English. Haeyeon's favorite fruit is strawberry, like me. She has an older brother. She played... She appeared on Pocket TV and was part of Play With Me Club. Wait a sec. Pocket TV, I feel like I might have seen her because I'm pretty sure I saw her. Like, on one of their YouTube videos. She's a BTS fan. She loves Harry Potter and has a bunch of its book in English and Korean. And she also has Harry Potter's one. She attended Wannabe Academy and she was part of the Kids Planet girl group, USSO girl, under the stage name Yujung. Well, I'm just wondering, why do they all are able to speak English? Other than the fact that there are Australian members there, it makes me wonder, is it because they're going to prepare for NewJeans to have a global debut? I'm going to say it now, and if this happens in the future, the English is going to be very useful for the future. And I hope they do make a global debut in the future, but not in the next 2 years, because they need to first make a stable fan base in Korea before global attempt to go out of Korea and try to get do something global. Something like BTS. What BTS did, they first had a stable Korean fan base and then they went out to get international American fan base and international fan base at the same time. Okay, Haeyeon. Okay, she appeared in Lemon Tree. Oh wait, she started modeling at the age of 8. She's also a member of EBS Bonnie Honey. She appeared in Lemon Tree Magazine and Style Magazine Mallow. Wow. She was cast through Jumbo Kids Model Selection 2014. She won the prize for sponsoring the Magical Chilmyon Kid Model Selection Contest. She's learning English. She likes eating rice soup. Her clothing size is 15. I guess in kids' size, because if it was adult clothing size, I don't think that'd fit her. Her shoe size is 235. Oh wow. That's pretty interesting. I'm guessing Haehyun has a pretty strong fan, I guess, kind of, like, pretty strong fan base because she was part of USSO Girl. Pretty interesting. Actually, I find it quite interesting how they're so young. Why are they young? Okay, of course they got to be young because I feel like older trainees aren't being sent out, so. Oh well, they're cute. They are adorable, gotta say. Haehyun, Harim, Danielle, Minji, Honey. Okay, Honey should be the... this is an issue with... This girl is a... Honey? This girl here should be Honey. Yeah, that's Honey. Like, I need to turn my head to figure them out. Minji... Okay. That's Minji? Wait a sec. She has black hair. And the issues went, I'm guessing this might be Minji. And then Danielle. Haehyun is easy because she's the only one with dyed hair. Haehyun. Hi, Haehyun. Minji should be. Minji. Haehyun should be... she has some more of the sassy go-girl look. So, Haehyun, and then this should be Minji, because she has a more softer look. But the issue is they're all played out, so I can't just twist my head upside down to figure out. That would be kind of traumatic for the viewers, but... I'm guessing that's the go-round. Oops. Hopefully I didn't mess up because I feel really bad if that were to happen. Well, it was quite interesting learning about them. They did come out with their song Attention. They also have Hype Boy, and then there's Her, and then there's Cookie, and then their actual debut is on August 1st, so... Hope you guys will be in tune with this group. Thank you so much for watching. And watch this group. Watch them grow. Because although like it might seem that their music isn't really like with the current times. Like it has to be hip hop or like R&B. The music is really catchy. And the beats of it is smooth. Like, I really like the Attention a lot, but I've seen people say that Attention's like, it doesn't match their group vibe for some reason. It's okay. People have opinions. Okay, well, thank you so much. I'll see you guys later. Bye!